Want to learn to do a half hitch using only a finger for fly tying? Starting with the back of your finger on the thread, wrap forward, forming an X on the thread. Pass the loop under the eye of the hook. Guide the loop into position while pulling downwards on the bobbin to tighten. A half hitch can be used to keep materials in place or tie 2 to 3 half hitches in order to finish a small fly. If this video was helpful to you, please like and subscribe for more fly tying tutorials.